Marley here, making up some lovely mech designs and playing with lasers. Let's play. Let's see what we got going. Two Atlas. Always nice to have big guys that want to get fired at. Good evening. How are you doing today? Just trying some mechs that I don't normally play.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
Really? I don't like all these little scraps that just come up.
Target spotted.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Everyone just fucking orients right straight to them.
Target spotted.
Awesome.
Target spotted.
Nice. Nice little start.
Target spotted.
Too far.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
spotted. Affirmative.
New target acquired.
Stealth Atlas, Delta 2.
That guy's doing.
Target spotted.
Acquired.
Target spotted.
Target 25% destroyed.
Of the enemies are eliminated.
Target spotted.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed.
We've lost half our force. We can't lose any more soldiers.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Critical. Target destroyed.
missiles. Good job, soldier.
Nice job. Nice job. Pretty good damage. Yeah. I kind of like this mech. Yeah, change this color though. All right, this probably won't be as good. Ton of mediums.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Terran hegemony.
Let's go on.
How am I the first mech? I mean, I guess I am pretty fast.
Swinging right.
Target spotted.
Alpha's on the ramp, but he's not at the top.
Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile.
Target spotted.
Warning, incoming missile.
Who's fucking hitting me?
Target acquired.
Got fire at Delta 5. We got a guy on top somehow.
Target spotted.
Acquired.
Got units moving at Delta 4.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. Heat level critical. Target destroyed.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile.
Target spotted.
Box shot's pulling back. There's a freaking assault just jumped from the building.
Target spotted.
I have no idea how Atlas could have gotten top of a building.
They are starting to wrap around through Echo 4 area.
Heat level critical.
Damage and
historians have suggested this morality.
Artillery strike activated. Fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%.
See what we got coming here. Hey, a free Worlds League buddy who's not connecting. Oh, he connected. And we both have Orions. FJRD. Seems like a group. Hopefully they're good. We got four of them.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Command coming in. Capture and hold the resource point. Stop any hostiles that get in your way.
Alright, someone's grabbing that. Let's just go run to,
Enemy forces have Sigma. We have Gamma.
One guy's running over there, so I'll just go run to Terra. Hopefully, Fast Boy up there can get there.
Target spotted. Resource point Theta is ours.
New target acquired.
spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted.
Warning, incoming missile.
Target spotted.
We've already gained a quarter of the resources. Keep it up.
Warning, incoming missile.
Target spotted.
Left torso, critical damage.
Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted.
They have resource point gamma.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Warning, incoming missile. Right torso, critical damage. ER, large laser, destroyed. Warning, incoming missile. Target destroyed.
Halfway to victory. We need to keep holding on to our resource points. Command, confirming that we have possession of Kappa.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
I don't know how I didn't kill that guy.
Artillery strike online.
They've taken Epsilon.
He should have easily have been taken out.
Artillery strike activated.
Hostiles have collected 50% of their resources. Capture resources.
Guy, what are you doing?
Artillery strike online.
Let's start thinking about capping, please.
We are.
Target spotted.
You know, every time I help you with Kilo, I'm not going to be able to make it to the other one. Set the shadow cats down.
Confirming that we have possession of Kappa.
Hey,
target spotted.
We've captured resource point Sigma. Theta is controlled by the enemy.
Alright, gonna head back to Theta.
Cap it. Holy crap, is this guy a moron?
Target spotted.
New Dallas was one of the few that might be
Guy.
Stop them at all. Good kill.
Target spotted.
Orion, that was nice. Race to the Theta.
I'm going to Theta. I'm almost on Theta.
Target spotted.
They're both in the basement. Both those mechs are in Theta.
Perfect. So I'll take pick a door and walk in it.
We have Gamma. We have gained Epsilon. Target spotted. Almost there. One final push. Target spotted.
He thinks he's going to... Oh. Cord him.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
We've gathered enough resources. This
good job, high five.
Huge tactical benefit.
Let's see here.
Sensible craft from the reserve fleet progressed into action, replacing most of their losses, albeit with old and inferior designs. Other naval yards were secured quickly during the coup, though they would have some trouble with the massive Omicron 2 facility at Kiev when the workers on board decoupled the various wings and arms and sent them cartwheeling into space. By December 30th, 135 planets within the hegemony were now under remote control. Amaris broadcasted a message to the conquered worlds. In it, he downplayed the hostilities and pushed the idea that he had liberated them from the oppression of his Cameron.
All right.
While Amaris and his schemers were working to alter the face of the inner sphere, General Scoffin set about surgically crushing the remaining opposition. Some were relatively easy to deal with, such as the resistance on Brian. They had used their storm inhibitor array as a defensive weapon to pin down Rimworld's troops and damage naval units. The destruction of these colossal
reactor online.
All right, let's sensors get this online. Game of rocking
online. All systems nominal.
I just said that for Huzzy.
He said he was going to go around the outside.
Protect is friendly. Negative. Target spotted. Thanks. Affirmative.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
That's new probably not a good acquired idea.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Target acquired. Heat level critical.
Need assistance.
Enemy base is being captured.
Need assistance.
Warning, incoming missile. Enemy
target
base
spotted.
Is being captured.
Target spotted.
Center torso critical damage.
Target spotted.
Left torso critical damage. Heat level critical. Warning, incoming missile.
I think I totally nailed that one, dude.
New target acquired. Artillery strike on the air.
Trying to figure out why we ran straight into them.
Artillery strike activated.
I mean, I did some decent damage.
Ultra auto cannon ammo depleted. Left leg critical damage. Heatsink destroyed. Left leg destroyed. Left torso critical damage.
Jesus.
Left torso destroyed. Left arm. Artillery strike online. Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile.
SLS Karpov of Wales reached the hidden deep space facility in the Lytton 6828 system, known only to the most senior admirals. There, the directors of JAG and BEVDEP Command met the deputy director of Naval Command, Admiral Vincenzo McTierney. The existence of this base remained a closely guarded secret throughout the war, but it would become the center of resistance efforts within the hegemony. The surviving members of High Command ordered the deconstruction and reassembly of several recharge and refueling stations, including the Apollo 4 shipyards, to a pair of uncolonized systems. Known as Freedom and Liberty Stations, they were havens for those fleeing the war, as well as staging posts for the so-called secret fleet. One of the most pressing concerns for the Rimworlders was that so far only six of the space defense systems were under their control, but one had been completely destroyed in Dallas.
Interesting. Well, I think I am done with this guy. All right. I'm going to take a break for a little bit. Have fun, y'all.